was a healthy scratch. Game six now shooting. Knocked down in front. Gets it against you. Scores! No doubt about it. It's Roenick scoring. Erhoff's pass off Greer. Left it for Sadowski. He scores! Then I had to do something drastic to get my team's attention, but now the Sharks come back and Setoguchi scores. He makes it 5-2. And that's going to do it. The San Jose Sharks have advanced to the Western Conference semifinals by ousting Calgary in the seventh game on a score of 5-3.
And the Flames can't clear it. It's loose in front. They score! Off Stalin wins it. Sharks win! Another look at the goal. There's Friesen getting a piece of it. I think Kidd also got a touch of it there. Sharks celebrating. They've won game two. They've stolen the first two games of this series on the road. And Cinderella lives again.
Damn, so they don't get caught tired.
That's a great point, Neil. You got to hustle. Pavelski closing in. Pavelski fires. He scores!
Takes the puck. This is going to be an unassisted goal. He keeps it. He keeps it. He waits. Marleau does a great job getting in front of Zuba. Pavelski takes the puck by himself. He took it from Yesenin. He circles. He waits. Marleau takes Zuba.
3-on-2 for San Jose. Brown walks in. Takes a shot. Scores! Curtis Brown makes it 2-0. Chichu and Ricci. Chichu walks in, scores! Jonathan Chichu shorthanded, and it's 3-0 San Jose. San Jose will face Calgary for the right to represent the West in the Stanley Cup Final. And the
high off the net, Yell looking for it. In front, Nolan scores! No, Nabokov got it!
Incredible glove save and athleticism from Yevgeny Nabokov. Taking away a sure goal from the former Sharks captain, Owen Nolan. He can't believe this didn't go in. And it was just millimeters from going in. Stop. That might have been the game saver.
Here's Murray. Time running down. He scores! He scores! He scores! 7.3 seconds to go. The Sharks lead 3-2. Murray with a wrist shot from way back.
Pressure, pressure, pressure. Joe Thornton in front. Maybe Joe got it. Maybe Joe touched it. We'll have to have a look. The wrist shot goes. Was it Pat?
There's Richards a chance. Quick shot. Rebound. Miettinen in front. Richards. Oh, a miraculous stop by Nabokov. Game saver. The light flashed ever so briefly. That's more than the save.
Penske on top for Pronger. Stolen. Penske drifting away from Hannon. Stole, thinking about it. No shooting lane just yet. Changing the angle for Kozani. Stole, finding Pronger. Leshemsky trying to find Smith, who's camped out in the high slot. 1:13 to go in the 5-on-3. Every time Pronger touches it, he gets booed. Like now. On the interchange with Stoll. Kasanik. Good patience. Pronger. Stoll's one-timer. Stopped by Koskula. He can't squeeze the rebound. Leshemsky got a little nonchalant with that pass. Kyle McLaren didn't get it out. Pronger for Stoll again. Back to Pronger. No bullet-like shot yet. Kasanik. Pronger. Stoll, here it comes. Koskula makes the save. McLaren again can't get it out. And then he's down on the deck. Kempski geeking away from Hannon. Body's flying. Sticks are broken. Stoll lets it go high and wide. Follow-up chance. Look at Hannon without his stick. Make the skate save. Kasanik with a drive. And Koskula saves the day.
5-on-2.5.
For another 20 seconds. Stoll as the shooting gallery continues. A backside feed. Smith would have had a layup. It was blocked by McLaren.
Look how tired they are as well.
Stoll rips it to the glass. They're dragging. Tremendous effort. 8 seconds to go in the 5-on-3. Pronger waits. Didn't slide it through the defenders. Now stole again. Reach out.
Oh, my goodness.
What an effort. Simply brilliant. Kenley killing. Simply brilliant net finding.
Here's Makarov. To the net. They score! Second straight year goes down in the second overtime.
Way now the puck is controlled by Makarov. He fires it in, and there's Ray Whitney, who is by the net. Just got a piece of that one. Take a look at it again. There's Whitney in perfect position. Gets the tip of his stick on that one.
Now Whitney. He's all alone. He'll push it to the corner. Chase after it. Trailing is Baker. They score! Sharks score! They lead 3-2.
On Jamie Baker. He got a goal in game one. Look at the clearing there by Osgood. Look at the shot right there. Osgood
cannot get it. Coffey couldn't get to it. There's 10 seconds left. Last chance here for Detroit. Fedorov behind the net. Plays it to the neutral zone. It's over! The San Jose Sharks have pulled off a